Welcome to my presentation. Today I'm going to be demoing the gameplay behind Train Simulator. Train Simulator is a game based on a train ride, where players try to lower the time taken to finish a route in a virtual environment. The game is played with two or more players using headphones and a controller for each player, and a computer with the game software installed. The computer contains the game software to play the game and also a screen the game shown. But most computers will be able to run the game once it's been downloaded. The headphones are used to allow for audio guidance to play the game. The controllers are used for players to speed up, slow down, start, and stop the train. The controllers will also vibrate as the train is approaching the station, so they know that they have to slow down more to stop the train at the station in time. Players must sit whilst playing the game, as they are to listen to the audio guidance. The controllers are used to start and stop the train. Participants must complete the track in the fastest time by stopping and starting at the stations. A voiceover will tell players when to slow down for a station approaching and stop, and a whistle will blow notifying players that it is safe to leave the station and continue on the journey. The time taken to complete the track will be monitored. As the players stop at stations, time is deducted, but if players miss a station, time is added on. The game is entered once both players have completed the track. The winner is announced, and the player with the lowest time taken to complete the circuit is crowned the winner.